key megatrends impacting energy are connectivity and convergence, new business models, smart is the new green, and innovating to zero. So new business models are redefining the way that product and technology are developed in the energy sector. A fairly traditional sector is moving from a supply-driven approach to a customer-centric one, with products as a service, for example, where customers will subscribe to a service and the product comes as part of that.
The opportunity for social innovation in energy is huge. It's all about leveraging advanced technology and new business models to guarantee us a safe, secure, reliable, efficient and sustainable energy future.
When we in Hitachi talk about social innovation, we really mean our ability to help solve society's biggest problems. Hitachi is more than 100 years old. We worked multiple in the industrial sectors over the years and have accumulated lots of domain specific technical expertise.
The future of energy is all about integration. That means both the physical integration of a much more diverse fuel mix in the future, but also the digital transformation and the integration of a much more sophisticated IT solutions to be deployed to drive efficiency in our energy networks, in our buildings, and even in our homes, and ensuring a much more efficient use of energy and natural resources in our future.
Energy is one of the focus areas for us. It's actually where we are starting. And our objective is to combine Hitachi's vast experience of technical and products for the energy value chain with our knowledge of IT. There's still an increased demand for energy in the world. We still have a growing population and we also have billions of people in the world aspiring to a higher standard of living, where electricity is one of the basic requirements. If we want to move people into higher standards of living, we also need to improve or grow industrial structures, industrial infrastructures, and their electricity is very important.
The key trends and challenges in the energy sector we face are the growth of renewables, virtual power plants, demand response and microgrids. With renewables accounting for 44% of installed generation capacity by 2030, massive investment will be required in grid monitoring technologies to ensure a stable grid.
Companies such as Hitachi have really seized the opportunity to make a big difference to the future of energy by combining their expertise and excellence in infrastructure and products, while also bringing the digital expertise and the IT skills to really drive efficiency at every step of the process, from power generation all the way to the point of use.
So Hitachi is a global leader in equipment to the energy sector. Everything from renewables, nuclear, transmission and distribution equipment, energy storage, smart grid solutions. So we've been a leading supplier to the energy market for decades.